Hey, where's this super rad cool sports bike guy?
Oh, dude, we left those guys in the dust. When you passed him, it freaked him out, yeah, dude.
Well, when he passed me,
dude,
the next thing was a turn.
Oh my god, I got a turn.
I was like, this isn't going to, like, you're not going to stay in front of me because you're going to be going slower than that.
Oh, dude, he was all balls out until fucking turns.
I didn't expect you to be behind me when I looked back.
Who?
Pat.
Yeah.
I wasn't going, like, super hard, but I was going hard enough that I didn't expect you to be behind
me. Was it me?
Like, I wouldn't want to go much faster than that without lights on. I was like,
I fucking hit one of those. Dude, I hit one of those fucking turns that was decreasing radius.
Yeah.
I was like, she ain't got any more.
Like, oh, shit. I am way offline. I'm all over the yellow.
Dude, I was like this close to knee down because there was no more to get.
Oh, I was right behind you.
I know.
How far was I?
You're definitely using the wrong tire. You are out of time.
Yeah, I know.
On that hard right. And I was way offline, like going in there way too high.
I know, was that the one I fucked up on?
I am not set up for this turn at all. I'm on the yellow line here, just barely.
Dude, I was.
I'm fucking up.
I was holding on with
I am fucking up.
Well, I'm trying to catch up to this fucking yahoo.
I jacked the brakes coming into one off the line. It was like, the road just.
Yeah.
Dude.
Yeah, it got a little.
They still didn't pass it, did they?
No, they probably went
straight.
They didn't come after.
Well,
no. He was like, I looked back. I'm not going to be like, come here. I was like,
did you pass him?
Yeah, I passed him right there.
Yeah. I was like, come on. He's like, dude, I'm right behind you. I'm like, oh, okay.
Just because you have a race point.
I love my race.
I know, that was funny. I think he showed a little humility.
Well, he like, and he, when he passed me, he went to like lean over and he did one of those like newbies.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
Well, I told Pat on the comm, I was like, when he busted down on a straight and then he turned that like 40 mile an hour left turn.
Yes.
He was like this.
Yeah, he was like,
nice counter lean, dude. And then he's,
I was fucking.
I was like, all right, it's time to get. Let's walk up here and see what's going on. I saw aerial tram. I want to see what that's about. That's all I really care. I know we can get out of here. We're
going to
have a light.
Yeah, we're not saying back from Beckley, but the way we want
to
go.
The way we were going to go is right. Up and back. So.
Fuck, man. Look at all these gnats and shit.
Dog ball, man.
I smell ya.
Another take your helmet, man.
I think it is a helmet
bomb. I've seen everybody.